Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to print on both sides of the PDF page in Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader using your printer's duplex or double-sided printing capabilities. If your printer doesn't offer duplex printing, stay tuned for the bonus section at the end, which shows how to manually print on both sides of the page. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020, Adobe Acrobat 2017, and updated versions of Acrobat Reader on a PC. These steps don't currently apply to Mac. Before we begin, please note that these steps should work for most users. However, the specific options available to you will be determined by your printer's capabilities, not by Adobe Acrobat or Acrobat Reader. Therefore, I encourage you to print a few sample pages before printing a long PDF. To begin printing on both sides of the page using your printer's duplex printing function, first ensure that your printer is connected to your computer and turned on. If the printer isn't turned on before starting this process, you might not see all the available options. Next, open the PDF and then select the Print button in the toolbar. If the Print button is not in your toolbar, you can also select the File menu, followed by Print in the drop-down menu. When the Print dialog box appears, ensure that the correct printer is selected, and then enter the number of copies that you want to print in the text box. Select All to print the entire PDF, or enter a page range in the Pages text box. Now select Print on both sides of the page. Two additional options will appear. Choose Flip on Long Edge if you want to turn the pages right to left like a book or magazine, in which case the binding would be on the left. Choose Flip on Short Edge if you want to turn the pages bottom to top like a calendar, in which case the binding would be on the top. Then select the Print button. Some printers will then complete the entire print job. However, if your printer doesn't automatically flip the pages, follow the printer's dialog box telling you when and how to turn the page to print the second sides. For example, this is the dialog box for my Canon printer, which tells me to select the Start Printing button after flipping the pages in the designated direction. The dialog box for your printer may look different. You can manually print on both sides of the page even if your printer doesn't offer duplex or double-sided printing. To begin, once again select the Print button in the toolbar, or select the File menu followed by Print from the drop-down menu. Next, ensure the correct printer is selected in the Print dialog box, and then enter the number of copies into the text box. Now select More Options. If the printed paper comes out of your printer facing down, select Even Pages Only in the Odd or Even Pages menu, and then select Reverse Pages, followed by the Print button. After the print job is finished, flip the paper in your printer. Of course, this is where you may need to do some experimentation to achieve the desired results. Now, reselect the Print button, and then reselect More Options. This time, select Odd Pages Only in the Odd or Even Pages menu, and ensure that Reverse Pages is not selected. Finally, select the Print button. If the printed paper comes out of your printer facing up, select Even Pages Only, and then ensure that Reverse Pages is not selected, and then select the Print button. After the print job is finished, flip the paper in your printer, reselect the Printer button, select More Options, and then select Odd Pages Only. This time, do select Reverse Pages. Finally, select the Print button. Your print job should now be complete. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which offers my full collection of step-by-step Acrobat tutorials. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.